All right, everybody, we're back live here, located in the Washington, D.C. metropolitan area. It's the C. Allen Morning Show with Bennett and Brown. We're live here today. Today, we're talking about seven great beauty buys on a budget. We're so excited today. I tell you, we have the lovely, beautiful, absolutely beautiful senior beauty editor of the Essence magazine. She is our partner who comes in every second Monday of the month to go over and discuss what are the great things in the hot hair issue with Essence magazine. Good morning, Miss Lovely Tasha.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you guys?
Absolutely wonderful. Listen, Tasha, now you bear with me because, you know, I'm in mourning because, you know, I won't tell you my age. Only thing I'll say is, you know, we grew up with every time there was a graduation, there was the greatest. Exactly.
Not like that, though. It was done quite differently.
I am on this phone with a heavy heart today.
Yes,
heavy heart.
Yes, indeed. But you know what? The great thing about it is, Tasha, you know, we have a job to do, and our job is to enlighten the public in reference to all of the awesome beauty techniques and beauty ideas and beauty products and all those great things. And we're so excited to have you again with us here on the C. Allen Morning Show. I tell you, Tasha, we have major, major discussions every Monday afternoon and Tuesday based on the conversations that we have here on the show with you. So we just want to send a shout out to not just you, but all the great people at Essence Magazine for just continuing to push forward the mantle, baby. So we appreciate that this morning.
Oh, thank you. We're happy to be a part of your show. Thank you for allowing us to.
All right, now, so today, everyone, we're talking about great beauty buys on a budget. I think, Tasha, talk to me about how did you come up with this particular topic, especially, you know, because this hits a lot of us because of the economic times.
Well, you know, for us, beauty is an emotional purchase. We are going to buy that, we're going to take that purchase and go to the dollar store. We're going to go to Neiman's, or we're going to even go to Sephora and buy a purchase. But when we walk into the store, we want to know what can we buy at a price.
That's
no one
right.
wants to spend their entire paycheck on their beauty buy. So I wanted to make sure that we let the reader know, okay, if you're going to buy it on a budget, let me show you why you're going to buy it, and why it's great. And, you know, for us, it's all about function, purpose, and the payoff.
Yes.
And that's what we wanted to show the readers in these pages.
Tasha, were you surprised about the quality items that came in at those price points, like $25, under $25, and $50?
Yeah, some of them we were like, oh my God.
Exactly.
This is amazing, like Wet n Wild. Who would have known? But not just us, but our makeup artists that we work with. The color payoff is amazing. I don't know if they've upped the formulas or what they've been doing, but when we put that color on our skin, it was amazing. So there was no way that we couldn't tell the readers that. Go out and buy that Wet n Wild palette.
And, you know, and that's so funny that you said that, because a lot of times people say Wet n Wild, Wet n Wild. I don't want no Wet n Wild.
That's what I said.
I know.
But not anymore.
And you know what? We teach the students at the Bennett Career Institute that you not only go into the dollar store, but you go everywhere that you see makeup, go ahead and pick up a little something, because it's all about not just, you know, the name brand, but it's about the texture, you know.
Yes.
It's about the pigmentation, you know. How pigment is these colors? How long will they last? Things of that nature. And we tell people, baby, just like you go into Michael's and you can get a paintbrush that's almost identical to the brushes that we use as makeup artists.
Exactly. Exactly.
I have a question about the under 25, the
mm-hmm.
Oil of Olay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, talk to me about this hair remover, because, you know, that's been a point of contention. Most of them burn your skin or do something of that nature. How is this product different?
Well, I'm someone, sorry to say, guys, embarrassing, but I'm someone who has to remove the hair off of her face.
That's
and
everybody.
And I'm finding that when I wax, it's leaving a mark. Not only is it leaving the red scars, but my skin is getting darker there. The hyperpigmentation is, you know, really getting worse there. So I switched over to depilatories. And then when I found that Olay was doing a hair removal duo, so not only does it remove the skin, but it makes sure it doesn't give me that inflamed skin that is the thing that really messes it up. I'm sorry, I'm losing my words. And also, it protects and it hydrates my skin at the same time. So it's not irritating like it is with a wax or someone's doing a threading.
Okay, second question. I have somebody here that's asking me, does it work on the chin as well as the mustache?
That's where I use it.
Okay.
That is exactly where I use it. So I can definitely say that it works on both areas.
Okay, awesome. All right.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Don't talk about me later.
I will absolutely not. This is, listen to me. I get this every day at work. You know, people come in and this is just a part of life and you want to take it off in a really safe way. So I'm really glad that that worked because now I can say, a trusted source has tested it.
Yeah, I'm giving y'all all my beauty secrets.
Mm-hmm. You're giving the world all your beauty secrets. That's right. So Tasha, talk to us about, let's start with the 25 and under. If for those who are just tuning in, we have Tasha Turner. She's live with us here, the C. Allen Morning Show. And what we're discussing is the great beauty buys on a budget with Essence Magazine. So if you have no clue what's going on, you need to go out and get that Essence Magazine so you can really be a part of our conversation. So you'll know. Okay. So Tasha, talk to us first about the 25 and under. Give us some of your picks, your great picks, and tell us why you picked them.
One of the picks that was new and that I've never heard of or seen was the Blade Buddy. And what the Blade Buddy does, if anyone who shaves, whether it's shaving your legs, under your arms, or your bikini area, you know that the blade after a while gets very dull and you end up having to throw it away. The Blade Buddy, if you swipe your blade maybe once a day on the Blade Buddy, what happens is it sharpens your blade. If you sharpen your razor, so you don't have to repeatedly buy a new razor, this one will sharpen your razor for you. So I thought that was something new and that was something great.
Okay,
that's
very
awesome.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, do you have another one in the 25 and under?
Thing is the free gel, the gel trend, uh-huh. Where you don't have to go to the salon to get a gel manicure. You can do them at home now. And at first I thought, it's going to be too hard or it's going to be too much for the reader, but it's very easy. It's 1, 2, 3. You have the UV light, really small. You have the polish. You can do it at home. Wow. And your polish will last for a good 7 days. So for under $25, you can't beat it.
Exactly. All right. Now I thought, but when I did my research, I thought it was really great that you have some really great name brands that fall under. Yeah, because we see NARS and I see something about Dior. Talk to us about that.
Oh, that Dior show.
That was my next question. The heat show.
That is a heated curling that curls your eyelashes. And what it does is you turn it on and it heats up. Mm. And after you put on your mascara, you use this heat show, heat curl. And it curls your lashes up to a T.
Oh, my God.
And we wanted the reader to know, it wasn't just us who loved it, but we wanted to actually test it out. And we tested it out not just with people in the office, but just people that I met some girl on the street, and I was like, can you do me a big favor? Just test this out. And, of course, she's happy to just get Dior, but she tested it out. We gave her a good month to try it out, and then we called her. And, like Sharon Derry, she said she loved it. So we wanted to really put a stake in and let people know that it's not just the name brand that we chose, but we chose it for a reason, and we had everyone test it out and try it. So these are real quotes here that you see.
That's funny. I think, Tasha, I think you kind of love your job a little too much.
I know.
Beauty is fun.
Yeah.
Well, look at you. You do it, and you love it.
Yeah, that's true. I tell you, because you just are into all these products. You know what? Now, we're coming to New York tomorrow. I hope. Then let me know if you would like to come out, because they're on, and Andre Leon Talley will be in New York City for Fashion Week to see Allen Glam Squad. So Tasha,
I
will
be there.
Okay. Oh, you will.
I can't wait to see you.
Awesome.
Very good. So listen, I said that to say you need to get a truckload of all that stuff you guys.
Oh my God, he's awful.
Come on to the office.
And turn it into the Bennett Career Institute so we can continue to practice on those things. Okay.
Listen,
we're going to have to go to a commercial break, but when we come back, I want to get into the Yves Saint Laurent lipsticks, and I want to talk about Kiehl's. Nankios is one of my favorite brands. You know, mm-hmm. I use their products on my face all the time. And I want you to talk about that to our listeners when we come back. So listen, everyone, we have Tasha Turner. I want you to stay tuned. Tasha Turner is here with us again from Essence Magazine, our great partner. And remember, everyone, you must go out and get Essence, because here at the Sea Island Morning Show, we work with those who work with us. And since they're working with us, we're going to support them. This is Bennett and Brown. We'll be right back after these messages.
News Talk 1450 WOL and WOLDCNews.com.